than it is the waltz costume. But look at the flow. Cross, hold, cross. Now watch him turn. Now here they both do two moves, a Choctaw Mohawk combination, turn, swing, and progresses. Now he's skating backwards, she forward, and look at the swing of this edge right there. One, two, three. Cross, hold, hold, lovely. It's a much bigger dance than we saw with Klimova and Ponomarenko. Interestingly, her back falls lower and the head holds up higher than we saw with Marina Klimova, who kind of held herself in the more traditional and, I think, perfect position.
Unlike most Soviet couples, they are not married to each other. He's married, she isn't.
Very nice. I think this will probably be the last year of dancing competitively in certainly the Olympic Games for this couple. She is married to Igor Bogdan.
That's right.
The great skater, the great solo skater, and he tours as a professional elsewhere in the Soviet Union.
So they're both married, but not to each other.
She has marvelous body for dancing. Her legs are long and straight. Superb. Look at this now, the edging here. That is magnificent. The line, the lean of the body, the stretch of the legs. The lean going quickly from one edge to another. It's spectacular.
Waiting their marks. You hear them from the announcer, and here they are visually. 5-9s from the first three judges, 5-7, 5-6, 5-7. Couple more 5-9s and a 5-8. Still to come, the third place team coming into the waltz, the Canadians, Wilson and McCall. Beautiful waltz.